Don Tingey grew up on a farm in northern Utah as the second of 10 children. Raised the old-fashioned way, he learned the virtues of discipline, perseverance, and attention to detail.
Well, one of my dad's greatest qualities in years past, especially, was his attention to detail. Legal assistants would bring him a file, and he would look at it, and he would find easily all of the errors without the assistance of any computer at all. He could find those details in an amazing way that nobody else really can.
The foundation of a strong work ethic was laid by the example set by his father, who he would observe working the farm from sunrise to sunset. One of the most prominent aspects of farm life that would carry over into his own was the importance of family.
I'm the second of 10 children, and a lot of grandchildren and great-grandchildren, and we're all very close.
Don Tingey married Judith Williams, a California girl from the city who relocated to the farm. A big family was important to Don and Judith, so after finishing undergraduate school at the University of Utah, Don decided to go to law school and was accepted at George Washington University in Washington, D.C. In due course, Don established the Tingey Injury Law Firm, where many of his own children and family members work right alongside him to this day. We asked him what he thought about working with his family.
Oh, that's tremendous, because they understand me and I understand them. And they're well trained and they're modern with the computers that I'm not. So they have good directing abilities and kind of let me show up and do my little jobs.
Don's love of the NJA shows in his constant support of the organization.
I have a picture on my wall of all the lawyers whose pictures were taken and put together, and they all showed up for a picture. There was about 10 that didn't show up. They wrote their names down. It was a total of 180 lawyers. Now I think there's thousands of lawyers. You see, I've been here when there was no NJA, no trial lawyers, and we have wonderful leadership, and we have great resources, and it's an amazing organization.
In 2007, Don chaired the NJA Building Committee and found the current home of the NJA Southern Nevada office.
I was approached to help the NJA in finding a building.
George Bochanis served on the Building Committee with Don.
When I think of Don Tingey, I think of our NJA headquarters on South 3rd Street. I was part of the building selection committee, and I served on it with Don, Neil Gallitz, and a few other attorneys. And Don was the most instrumental person in putting it all together. Without Don's efforts, without Don's help on this, and I feel without his guidance, I don't know where we'd have a headquarters today. Probably in the garage out in the back of my building. So Don, you were the best on it.
At 81 years old, Mr. Tingey and his wife Nid continue to serve clients at the Tingey Injury Law Firm, nourishing the countless relationships that he's developed over his many years as a Las Vegas attorney.
My dad has clients that go back for decades, and their kids and their grandkids and their families all come back to him.
To me, Don was selected as the Lifetime Achievement Award recipient this year for NJA for just a multitude of reasons. He's been in practice here forever. He's been a source of support for so many different attorneys of different generations over the years. Don is like one of the nicest guys to ever sit and talk about things with. And he's just been an inspiration to all of us and just a great, deserving guy for this award.
It means I've outlived a lot of my co-workers, for one thing, and it makes me very proud because I'm very proud of our organization. And to have that award makes me feel good.